I've never tried to steer my career towards the good guys or the bad guys, because either way, my function is to make the character real, whether he is real and evil or real and good. It's the same process. I try to identify with the character I'm playing either way, so that I understand what he's about and I can bring my understanding of that character to the audience. So good or bad, you know, doesn't matter to me, as long as it's something I can, grab and take for a ride.